the nurses to see the situation she was in Tuesday. There's no way she couldn't recover on the Wednesday, but we know it's God. And,
Amen.
You know, thank God for answering her prayer. Now she's off the oxygen. She's eating as well, which they didn't expect her to eat. God
Amen.
Has given her a speedy recovery. So as I said to you, there comes hope and belief and trust.
Amen.
So I give God thanks for answering that prayer. And thank you all for your prayers.
Yeah, we thank God. We thank God. We thank God. And we are believing God that He will amplify and magnify His miraculous power in this ministry. Amen. That we will all experience the supernatural, because we serve a supernatural God. So it's only right and fitting that we supposed to have supernatural encounter and experience, because we do serve a supernatural God. Amen. A great God, a mighty God. Come give the Lord a round of applause. Come give the Lord a round of applause. Come give the Lord a round of applause, and everybody clap your hand. Come give the Lord a round of applause. Come give the Lord a round of applause. Come give the Lord a round of applause, and everybody clap your hand. Show your gratitude, show your appreciation. Show that you are thankful for salvation. Stamp your feet, clap your hand. Rejoice and galang. Sing a song, lift your hand in celebration, right a right, wrong a wrong. So don't miss. Praise Master Jesus. Share your testimony. Don't keep it to yourself. People of God, Saint of the Most High, wherever you are located, situated at this junction in time, yet today we are encouraging you. That whatever God have done in your life or through your life to others, share your testimony. It can be a tremendous blessing to someone that will hear what you have to say, what God has done for you. Praise Master Jesus. At this junction in time, as we are almost out of time, we lift up our voice and we will pray. And I think I will do something